Back in the 50s, Alice and Lorraine were always on the go. 50 years later, they're still on the go, and they haven't slowed down a bit. Does a body good. While in disguise as an old woman, she attempted to cross the border into Canada.
What is this all about?
I'm just trying to get to Canada.
Well, do you have any papers? Identification?
What's identification?
Well, I need papers, sir, if you to come into Canada. You look like a fugitive.
I got no papers. All I want to do is go to Canada.
You wait right here. Let me go make a phone call. Stop!
We also have with us, live via satellite, the two surviving sisters of Albert Einstein, Alice and Lorraine Einstein.
Hey, Observer, I think he would have loved that. All the time it was on, I said, oh, I wish Albert were seeing this.
Someone who has had her 50th birthday this year and who's springing back from her fourth divorce. She looks as young as ever. Let's welcome Christy Brinkley.
Thank you so much. It's such a pleasure to be here among you young ones. This minister was talking to one of his miser friends, and he was trying to get him to make a pledge to the church. And the guy said, well, preacher, I thought salvation was free. And he said, well, sir, you are exactly right. Salvation is free. But also water is free, but we have to pay to have it pumped in.
They had played cards together for years. And they were playing cards one evening, and they sat there and were playing away, and one of them looked at the other and said, you know, we've known each other so long, but I can't think of your name.
What is it?
And her friend looked at her real serious like, and she said, how soon do you have to know?
There's only seven aces in the
yeah. Here comes the sun. Here comes the sun. I say it's all right.
Little darling.